it's Nora! And today, we're gonna play more That's Not My Neighbor! There's one doppelganger we're trying to get. I'm not gonna spoil who it is, but for those who have played That's Not My Neighbor, they probably know who I'm talking about. So these are the people we're expecting. 7. Hi, Afton. You are on the list, but you are missing something. Thank you! Everything seems to look good. Yeah, I think you're good. There you go! What the heck?! Okay, so I've heard of third eyes, but this is crazy. Right there. You say what's wrong with your appearance. You're not even on today's list. Nope. Your meditation seemed to have worked a little too well, Margaret. Thank you. Hi, you are on the list. Okay. Yeah, I think you're good. Go on in. What the? What the? Poof, poof, poof. Thank you. These doppels are getting crazier and crazier. You're not even on the list. Yeah, you're not on today's list. You know, I'm not sure about you, so I'm just gonna call your number 5123. Hi, Gloria, is your husband home? Oh, this might be him. You know what? Everything looks good. Just go in. Please. Thank you. Maybe there was an error. Yeah. I see plenty strange with your appearance. Okay, Mike Wazowski. Thank you. Hi, you are on the list. Yeah, everything looks good. Going in! Hey, you are not on the list. Yeah, you're not on today's list. I did look at the list again. I'm just gonna call 1346. Hello, Anastasia. Is your mom home? Oh, this might be her then. Someone's really messing up with the list then. I'm just gonna let you in. Hi, you're missing everything. Everything looks good, so I don't know why you were refusing to share everything with me. Yeah, your appearance, you've got arms coming out of your head. If those are the arms of a normal human, then what are those? Thank you. Thank you. Hello, Alf. You are on the list. I think you're the real deal. Hi, you're not on the list. You look so scary as a doppelganger. You look so scary as a doppelganger just because of your big smile. I think he's like the scariest catch a doppelganger. And he also has the scariest doppelganger look with his melted face. I just let you in. Did I let the wrong one in? Oh no. I let the wrong one in, I think. Oh well, there goes my S rank cred. Hi, you are on the list. Ah, wrong floor. There you are. Everything looks good. I'm just a little nervous because of the whole Arnold mix-up. You don't have a hat on. Yeah, your hat's missing. All right, I'll ask your wife. Oh, I forgot to say ID. Yeah, there. One, 1, 5, 2. Hello! Did your hubby leave his hat at home? Yeah, his hat. Okay, that checks out. Go on in, sir. Yep, there they are. What did I do wrong? Captured 5 doppelgangers. Neighbors killed 0. Doppels I let in 1. Click here to see details. Wrong eyebrows! Ah. Wrong eyebrows. Ugh. I'm gonna be so embarrassed when I see it back. Alrighty, 5 people. Pay attention to Arnold's eyebrows. You are missing your goatee. You're missing your goatee, sir. You're also not on today's list. You don't work, you're retired! Wow, tried to fool me! Tried to fool me! I'm getting better now! Thank you! First off, that looks fabulous. What is your secret? Like, what conditioner do you use? Unfortunately, that is incorrect. I would love to get luscious locks like that, though. That was gorgeous. Thank you. What happens if I do that? Oh, he doesn't go in? Okay. He doesn't go in. Okay. I thought I could let you in. Maybe you live here. Yes! Ah!
Peach, you're so cool. With my S rank, we're gonna rule. Teach, understand. I was looking for you till the very end. Peaches, 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 found you. Peaches, 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 peaches.
This was the doppelganger I wanted to get, everybody. Look at this. Look at this! Look at him go! I almost want to let you in. You're like the best doppelganger I've ever seen. But unfortunately, we can't. I hope you guys like the song I sang to him. Thank you. Hi. I don't even care about the rest of you anymore. I saw Peach. But you look good. Yeah, everything seems to be in order. Going in, Steven. Uh-uh. We already saw you. We already saw you today. We already saw you in this game through. Plus, your real self already went in. Hello! Where's your ID? Last playthrough, you forgot to show your ID. And you are on the list. Wait. Yep, that looks good. That looks good. Go on in! You're not even on the list. Yeah, you're not on today's list. What happens if I call your apartment? 2668. Hi! Pick up, please. Hello, Robertsky. Your brother is supposedly here. I sang a song to your doppelganger. Let me just look at everything before I let you in. It could have been... Oh! You are missing the DDD symbol. Let's see, who haven't we let in yet? We've only let in Steven and Roman. We need Illinois, Margaret, and Arnold. You might be the real one. We just got rid of a fake of you. We know you're out. Maybe you'll actually give us a reason for being out. Yeah, seems legit. Go on in. Seems very legit. Hi! Your ID is missing. You know what? Everything looks good. Yep, everything's in order. Hello, Illinois! We're just missing Margaret now, if you are the real deal. Which I think you are. Yep, you seem to be the real deal. I just let you in. And you have the wrong eyebrows! See? They're drawn on. I noticed that time. I noticed they were drawn on. I just thought that's how you looked when I first played. When I first played today, I thought that's how he looked! Margaret? There you are. Where's your ID? You don't have an expiration date! Doppelganger! Thank you! Please let the real Margaret come in now. Another Arnold? You don't have an expiration date! So we let the real Arnold in. So many doppels are going after Arnold today. I like the one with the luscious hair, though. Thank you! And now the real Margaret should be coming right about... Not now. You don't have a hat! It said always wears a hat. You're not even saying anything about the hat. It said always wears a hat. So I know you're a doppel. You didn't even say anything about it. You just asked, what's wrong with my appearance? Your thing says you always wear a hat. Now, if you had said you left your hat at home, then I probably would have believed you. There's Margaret! I'm just gonna let you in. Because you're probably the last person today. Nope! Apparently, Alf is. Yeah, you're not on today's list! Which means I'm gonna call your apartment. 4258! Let's see if Alf picks up. Reptilian, is your husband home? Oh, this might be him. Yeah, it looks like he is back. Maybe there was an error. Because everything seems to look good. Just go on in. Go on in, sir. And then we should see the door close. No! Mr. Afton! You're not even on the list. Is that so? Would it be all right if I called your apartment 1425? Just calling to make sure. Mia, is your fiancé home? Oh, okay. Go on in, sir. Feeling really confident about this playthrough. There we go! S rank! Right? Wow, we captured 9 doppelgangers. Neighbors killed 0. Doppel lead let in 0. Rank S! Yes! So, we're gonna leave the episode here. It was a little shorter than the other episodes, but we did what we set out to do, which was find Peaches and sing to him. So, thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye! Valkyrie out!